And now Ryan Hartman. Hartman, good stick lift by Jaycob Megna. A fine defensive play by Megna. Then a collision at the blue line as Dumba runs into Nieto. Then LeBanc challenges Dumba. And glove's not off yet, but it's close. LeBanc and Dumba come together again. And now it's Megna and Dumba, the 224s going at it. And Dumba's in a disadvantage here against a much bigger man.
Good job by Megna stepping in for LeBanc. LeBanc was the first guy to go after Dumba after the hit on Nieto. And Nieto coming across the middle and Dumba coming up with the play. But here's Megna's defensive play. Good stick lift on Hartman. Gets that puck under his stick, or from his skate to his stick. And then here's the hit on Nieto. Just gets his head up at the last second. Dumba comes into him, and this is the second time now we've seen Matt Nieto take a pretty good hit. It was the Buffalo Rasmus Dahlin that hit him pretty good and pops right up after that one as well.
Hopefully Matt no worse for the wear. That hit in Buffalo knocked him out of the lineup for a while, as you see Megna catching his breath and Dumba is behind his stick there. Speaking of Jaycob Megna, we're referencing Jake Middleton being the last player taken his draft year by LA. Megna was the second last player taken his draft year in 2012. Amazing that you have two players in the same game that were taken that deep in the draft. There's some dispute going on here. I'm not sure what it's about.
Well, Ryan Hartman looking for the original penalty here, thinking that there should have been an instigator penalty against the Sharks, as Megna coming in on Dumba. And finally, Megna gets his gloves off. As you can see, the head coach right now, Dean Evason, trying to get the explanation from the official on why there wasn't the instigator on Megna.
Well, and we questioned that a couple games recently, ago. Yep. A couple of games ago, when there was a legitimate hit.
Yeah.
Which that one was. No penalty on the actual hit. They have not put any penalties up on the board yet, nor have they announced them, so I'm guessing it's just five each for fighting to Megna and Dumba.
And Scott Hannon really questioned, I don't think he fully understood. I don't mind a guy stepping up for a player, but if we want to get away with good, clean hits and guys having to respond to it, then they have to just start calling the instigator, and that's just something that they could do. But I love the fact that a guy will stand up for a teammate, and that's what you're looking for from on a bench.
No instigator, as you see, just five each.